everybody over the age of 6 months should be getting the flu vaccine unless they have an allergy to a component of the vaccine. In the Midwest, typically flu doesn't start till about the last week in December, and then it can go through the end of March. So the vaccine takes about 2 weeks to induce an immune response. So you should get it 2 weeks before, so by the first week of December or so. Is there ever a time that's too early to get the flu vaccine? So for most people, no, you can get it as soon as the flu vaccine becomes available. For immunosuppressed patients and the elderly, sometimes the effect of the vaccine can wane in 6 months or so. So if you get it in August, you may not be protected in March when flu is still circulating. So there's a little bit of concern about that. But I would urge people to get it when it's available. The flu virus is a virus that is constantly evolving. It goes through what are called mutations all the time. So between 1 year and the next, the flu virus undergoes changes. And so that's why we need to give you a new vaccine every year. Every year, the flu vaccine has four different strains that are collected from all over the world. And we pick the ones we think are most likely to cause infection.